Ooh, okay, we're somewhere now. It is super confusing. And I gotta go pee. My back teeth are floating right now. What?
Don't leave so soon.
I'm always in need of new servants.
Kiana, the Forest Queen. Nice.
My world now!
And I was standing on his nose. I couldn't get down to the ground quick enough. Any of the lore stories tell you, like, how to meet this guy.
This world belongs to me! Barely do any damage that time. This again. Come on, no! You will
run,
sir.
Damageless. Oh, almost, except I got hit the invisible wall. That was pretty good. One health potion left. Okay, what is now? I
went the wrong way.
You will serve me.
Wish just a little health drop. That's all I'm asking for here. Oh my gosh, how low she is. I wish I had another health vial.
What?
Was close. If I could have just taken one more health refill into there, that was the kicker. We got this. We got this. I know we do.
All will serve.
This is the least amount of health I've taken damage so far into this area. Oh, he went low that time. Oh my gosh. Go back here. Huge to avoid that there.
This world belongs to me.
I need to figure out how to avoid that one right there. This should be a parry right here. Nice, okay. Looking like easy default immunity. The gameplay looks cool. It's pretty good. Okay, let's get over there. Any damage.
will serve.
Now I'm in like the washing machine right now. Okay, we have one health vial. This is going to be this one, yep. Oh, I hit it! I hit L! No! I disagree. I hit L to go back to my little teleportation. Take some damage. There we go. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Was tough. Thank you very much for the GGs, Janos. Thank you. Now do I get the ride this thing? Thanks, Cool Beans. Thank you very much.
Thank you, young mortal. You saved my life.
Really?
I would like to show you my gratitude, but I cannot.
What do you mean?
You have triumphed over 1,000 foes. Yet there is one place, deep within you, that remains beyond reach. A secret, one you cannot avoid forever. Only you can unlock it. Thank you again, Sargon. The forest and the Soma tree are safe. Now I can return to my peaceful life beneath its branches.
See you later, Falcor. Oh, there. I needed that one before. Extra health. Wow. Wasn't even it. Leave it in. That is almost worth a save. Let's just go. Kind of nervous right now. If I have to fight anything else. Thank you.
This isn't it. Ooh, that breaks those now. What? I wasn't breaking those earlier. Why did it break those? Thank goodness. I was like, I've got no health potions. But why did it break that yellow door? This has got to be something to allow me to jump straight up. I think. I don't know. Dimensional claw. Open a dimensional rift to trap items, projectiles, and enemies into another dimension. The dimension can only contain one entity at a time. The icon appears if it is full. Press A again to throw the entity in the direction of the L. Throwing an item will give it offensive properties. Enemies will be disoriented and fight for Sargon for a few seconds.